Welcome back to Achievement Unlocked, my journey to a million gamerscore. Today, Oofta Games Bucket Night. I got this key from Keymailer. Most reports say it takes 1 to 2 hours to fully complete. Maybe in one sit through, we shall see. The longest part of the game looks like it's only, is beating 7 levels. I don't have any money. Man, the dialogue is intense right now. So it begins! Achievement number one. Shit, Y is reset. And these controls are backwards. Okay, you can double jump. Intense. Level 1-1. Complete. That should be an achievement. There's B. And when I said 7 levels, I meant 7 worlds. I can double jump. I can walk across spikes, apparently. Pay attention. Holy shoot. Damn. Die! I feel like getting the controls backwards. It doesn't feel right. I wonder if I can change that. Shoot. Cherry. I don't like how they can shoot back. Luckily there's enough fruit. Oh, achievement! Oh, there's 4 of them! I hate cheese. I don't. My body does, but I don't. What the? Flying! Did I just die? Right, I gotta pay attention. Don't need that just yet. Where was the key? Later, take it. Oh, that only gave me 1 heart. So does he hate cheese? Oh, cheese hurt me. Okay. Good to know. Oh, because I got the key. Got it. Achievement. Achievement! Now, I know there's a shopping option. Do I go back to this dude? Nope, that's not the answer. Mother, father, insta kill, huh? I'm stuck. There is a moment where you can't do the double jump, and I think that's what happened. Rethought how I wanted to do that. Shoot them? Woo. I just stood there and took it in the face. Oh, eat it! Shopping option. Bombs. Don't get the cheese. I hate cheese. Ah! Oh, look at all the money. If only I knew where to spend it. I just realized the achievement thing did not update. Oh crap, I'm in a hurry. This is nerve-wracking. Damn it, did I need to use those steps? My greed killed me. Oh, whatever. Don't want it. Don't want it. Don't eat it. Damn it! Oh, achievement unlocked! Holy crap, that was a mistake. They've got shotguns. Is that key up top? Is that where I had to go? Thank you. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Be something good. Beat this level, then we'll take a look at what we're at. I hit B. Which reminds me of Awesome B. Actually, I believe it's made by the same folks, and sometimes you. Alright, we have 12 out of the 34 achievements. Here's the beaten levels. Come on, you pansy! Find the Holy Grail. Buy a machine gun. Get to the job! I want... Where's the shopping ability? Press X and go to the right tab. Not there. Ha! Yes! I gotta buy all of these. Bring it on. Oh, it's over! This guy's kicking my ass! Holy. Thank you. Who cares? We beat the level! Are you effing kidding me? I have a machine gun and I've missed all of those. There's a minigun. I want the minigun. Oh, I don't have the damn key! Just get up in his face. Ho 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 ho! Damn it. I have the key. I have the wrong key. How many keys are there? That's not even the right key. If I would have pressed the wrong button right there, we may have rage quit. Oh, so nice. couple of mushrooms. Oh, I didn't even see that guy hide behind the fire. I didn't even care there. Just get me in the end. All right. Halfway there. Almost in gamer score as well. So I need 25,000. I'm at 7,000. That's 18,000 away. For weapon achievements. You. There, I got like stuck inside of it. Almost did it again. Those spikes just blend right in. That hit me in the foot. I'm dead. There's an apple I left. Cherry. Floor. I mean, that's not why I died, but I Don't hit the cheese. Oh shit. None of those hit him. Okay. Now we got one. Minutes in. For holding on to 10,000. Oops. Yeah, I timed that awful. That's not even worth it. Give it to me! Okay. Getting there. Just a flesh wound. Oh, these again. Get up there. I don't see anything. Oh! badly. I have had worse! That's what she said. Just over 1,000 away. Man, I hope I don't have to replay any levels to get enough gold. I love gold! Oops. Oh, you crap! Actually, if I died right now, I could just turn around and buy the shotgun, but get to the chopper! If I wanted to. I don't see a freaking difference! I think it matters when how much health you have. I'm lost. Okay. Jump button didn't work. Kill up! That was the end of the level right there. Thank goodness. That one was a bit tougher than the others. Oh my god. Oh, that was ballsy. Did I wall jump like that? Is that what I just did? That was not bad. I took one hit out, damn it, out of all of that. That was not good. Ah! Trying it again. Hit the wrong button, but it worked. Thank you.
Chase me down. Damn it! Man, we only got 5 levels to go. Oops. 7 achievements. Bio shotgun's coming. Seek a holy grail. I'm hoping it's the last level. Nope. Wait. Yes, it is. It is the last level. We'll do this! We're only at 50 minutes right now. How did he get me so fast? Guys, because I only need 2,000 more. Oh! Hit the wrong button! My finger slipped. Sacrifice your life for my wallet. Four to go. Levels, not achievements. Actually, it might be close. I think it's like six. I didn't mean to pick that up yet. Oh, it doesn't reach him. Now I don't even need the money, I don't need to kill anybody, I just need to get to the end. Three more. Oh. I don't think we're gonna get it before an hour. We're at 56 minutes. Wasn't for all my tomfoolery earlier. Are you kidding me? Alright. Screw the hour. Let's concentrate. Thank you. Much better. Stinky cheese! Son of a bitch! I feel like I'm going around in a circle. Level. Here we come. Two achievements away. Beat 7-1 and find the Holy Grail. Again.
That was easy.
Just over an hour. An hour and 1 minute. We have completed Pocket Knight! All 1,000 gamer score. Yes! First of all, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you to Keymailer and Sometimes You and Pigeons Dev. For the key, I really do appreciate it. I love these little titles. The retro style, the challenging gameplay brings me back to my childhood. If you guys enjoyed this, please hit the like and the subscribe button below. And if you ever want to watch me stream live, check me out at twitch.tv/oofdagames. Thank you so much!